Hope you're having a remarkable Sunday. It's day 30 of Rising Helix International 100 Days of Confidence. Here's today's confidence buddy, mini tool number 71. Never do pros and cons. Instead, do celebrations and solutions. Pros and cons is an abbreviation of a Latin phrase that means for and against. It's been used since the 16th century. Some of us have been mindlessly using pros and cons lists as a method to assist project or goal development, to help ensure things remain realistic and identify rewards and challenges. It sounds like good logic, but it's faulty. Stop using it. It will smother your dream before it begins. You cannot feel the highs, see the rewards, anticipate the true situations you will find yourself in. You can only speculate. It's not truth. Make a list of celebrations and the solutions to get you there instead. Drive your confidence up 10 levels to infinity and transform your life. Grab a copy of Tools You Need to Survive, Confidence, the ebook, now at therisinghelix.com. Share this post to empower yourself and everyone you know. You can change the world when you shape it toward your destiny.